Well, guys, let's talk taters. You know, I wasn't going to have potatoes this year because my third garden plot went away. I didn't think I was going to have time to mess with it, and I was correct with a lot of surprises we had. But I couldn't resist putting a couple of tubs out. This is the first time I've used a tub type situation, and I'm sold on it. I like it. Lot easier to harvest the stuff, and they seem to grow a little bit better for me in it. These tubs were made into a wicking container, so they did real well. Talking with Southpaw Davey, and we both noticed that there were no problems with slugs. I've got no grub problems, which I was beginning to have on my garden plot. One of the best things I like about this is I don't have to dig down into the dirt to get it. I'm going to have to try to set up several of these next year. I also want to look into getting different varieties. In the area that I live in, when I go to the garden shops, the seed potatoes are broken down into what is roughly translated as eating potatoes, salad potatoes, baking potatoes, but nobody can tell me what the species is. And quite frankly, the only difference that I can tell is when you harvest it for the size of it. They're very good. Now, these potatoes are from seed potatoes that I have been saving for the last 6 years. I haven't bought seed potatoes in 6 years. I just threw all my potatoes in a well-ventilated wood slat box, cover them with newspaper, and then when I'm ready to go plant, I just take the about egg-size potatoes that are, and they're already chitted by that time, and they have done real well for me. This year I tried, this past year, something I tried was layering them in sand and keeping them lightly moist. And that worked also well. Now I've got probably about 25 to 30 pounds of potatoes out of this. I was a little disappointed in not having more larger potatoes, but I did get these out late. So, you guys have a good day.